What happened in your career? Where did it all kick off?
I actually had the exclusive for Givenchy, and I met, you know, the incredible Riccardo Tisci, and he gave me the opportunity that a lot of people didn't see and didn't see my potential.
Best of the good life.